Following gynaecomastia procedure, you can expect to have some bruising and some swelling, as with any surgical procedure. There is also a possibility of having some areas of sensory changes. So men who have had a lot of liposuction to the chest wall will sometimes have areas that are a little numb. That tends to improve with time. The scars tend to be small. Although initially being red raised and quite noticeable, they will fade quite well with time.